everyone, welcome back to another video. So in this video I'll tell you how to fix Snapchat camera lagging in iPhone. The camera lagging while taking snaps on the Snapchat app. The main purpose of the Snapchat app is to take the quick captures and share them over your friends. So if the camera itself is lagging, you will be feeling frustrated within a few bad snaps. So in this video I'll tell you how can you fix this, but first subscribe to my channel for more upcoming videos and hit the like button. So let's start the video without wasting any time. So the first step is clean up Snapchat cache. Try emptying the cache on your device. For this, open the Snapchat app. Then tap on your Bitmoji avatar at the top. Next, tap on the settings icon. On that page, if you go up, you will see privacy control tools. Then tap on clear data. Next, tap on clear cache. And then tap on clear again to confirm. Clearing the cache should be helpful sorting out this problem with the unresponsive camera on the Snapchat app. And you are done. Step is free up storage space. The lack of enough storage space in iPhone can cause this type of disturbance. For this, go to settings, next scroll down and go to general option, then choose iPhone storage option. Wait until the page is loading. Here you will see the storage condition on your iPhone. Lack of enough storage space can cause problems for Snapchat. On the same page, you will see the which files are covering the storage. Once you have got the information, you can go ahead and clean up the files or offload any space lingering apps from your iPhone. When you have enough space, the camera on Snapchat won't cause any problem and you are done. Next step is turn off the flash. If the camera is still behaving the same way, you must turn off the flash on the Snapchat app. For this, open Snapchat and see if the flash is turned on. Tap on it to disable it and you are done. Next step is quiet any camera using application, whether any apps in the background using the camera app. In that case, you should close any such apps before using the camera on Snapchat. Swipe upward from the bottom left corner and close all the apps including the Snapchat app. And you are done. Next, launch the camera app later and try using the camera there in the app. Check if this has worked out and solve the issue. I hope this solution will fix your issue of Snapchat camera lagging in iPhone. And also let us know in the comments below if you have any questions. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.